Double kill. New class of shooting.
Eyes open, shock trooper.
Oh, there's a guy with a viewer standing inside that room.
Over there's an enemy shock trooper.
Oh, he got me again.
Dude, I've just got 3 melee kills in a row.
I saw that.
I was just like, you know what? Yeah, special forces stuff. So I just come down with a survival knife. The gun is useless, so I was like, I'm not even gonna use the gun because the gun will get me killed. Yeah, but there's nothing useful.
Oh yeah.
Nothing.
Attackers remain. Come right.
I might need some ammo inside this. I'm inside the windmill. It seems pretty clear in here.
Can't spawn me. I'm spawning you now.
All right. I'm on fire.
Who killed me when I spawned you? I ain't going in that windmill. That's ridiculous.
Oh, it's over.
Oh.
Damn, you didn't even stop one battalion. Seven bells out of us. But this fight is not over, not by a long chalk. Oh, no, this is...
We'll dig in there and show these blinders what we British are truly made of.
Rise.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht campaign successfully broke through the British lines, forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France.
Oh, this one's got some good tank action. That's what it's all about. Good tank action. What'd you say about gang action?
Taction.
Good tank action. Mm-hmm. Correct.
Stank rations.
Do or die this time. Everybody knows it. The French, the Canadians, Australians, New Zealanders, the Indian troops, all of our allies. But for now, we stand alone with our backs to the wall.
Oh, I love
this
mess right here. This horror, right? I just see it so much. I like this one a lot too. Black screen, boy. Swivel, you're a pretty good pilot.
Say what?
You're a pretty good pilot.
I'm okay. I'm getting better. I still do have problems. I periodically run into things that I... Pretty sure I was flying over.
Periodically?
Yeah, I hit a...
Is it every time you get into an airplane?
No, I get shot down a few times.
That's running into bullets.
And people costs. Running into me. Hold on to Point Labyrinth in the ruins over here.
If we lose this position, we must fall back to this bridge.
Cruising altitude, and keep it looking secure. At my bombing radar Should here. We fail to stop the advance here. Fucking somebody comes swooping down and crashing in.
You know why? Because there is no fucking cruising around in Battlefield.
Yes, there's cruising all the
That makes sense.
Yeah,
right. Cruising around in Battlefield. That's some GTA shit.
Yeah, there's no fucking cruising
around.
That's
some GTA shit. Hey, we're gonna cruise around.
Dude, you should have seen me in that fucking side car. I'll show you some cruising around.
Train put me inside another train when I got out.
Yeah, I got it. I was inside the train.
I wonder if you can repair the train.
It's a problem. There's a tank over here. I need some ammo, bro.
You don't get ammo.
But I need
tank it. Right here. Plant.
See, where the...
I need
ammo now. Give us some ammo.
I need that tank marker again.
Left side. Ammo, anyone!
Sniped, man.
I'm kind of tucked behind him, but shit's about to bubble's about to burst. Yep.
Guy behind you on the right. They did.
If I killed more,
there was five of them, six, seven, eight of them over here.
Behind enemy lines, why the fuck would you pick me up? Give him another fucking ticket? Fuck, it's all gone wrong. Just got fucking raped right there. They're just walking on us.
We're coming down this way.
Jeez.
Wait. You see somebody?
Yeah. I was saying I came with a free pair of here.
Nice. Which side of the truck are you on?
The right side.
Dude, they were all sitting in that room, man, with their backs turned to that door. We could have just all ran in there and killed them all. I didn't have enough ammo in one clip to take them all out.
We have taken objective apples.
Aw, man, that was the perfect flank. Where was that? Stick with me,
Raw. They're all over there. They're all over there.
Stick with me. Stick with me. Stick close. Stick close. And cover my back. Ah, oh, shoot these guys. They all had their backs, man. I was just gonna club them all. There's a whole line of them.
So how about that shovel, dog?
Oh, Raw, come on. Right here, man.
Look, dude, I got a sight on all these dudes right here.
So do I, look.
Where are you? You're not even near me, so
right in front of you, man.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Oh, fucking tank.
They can't even see me, though. I'm getting mad kills. I just got 5,000 servers, bro. All this spaceship is happening. Anybody got ammo?
You do.
No, I got
no, I don't have ammo anymore. I had training here after.
Someone else is on Bravo with me. Fuck, I was getting it from all sides, man.
Tanker class 3.
Behind you, Raw. Jeez.
Damn, I don't have ammo.
Alright, I'll come with ammo. Special forces.
That's all.
I'm waiting for it. He's right there. He's got a
Why the fuck does it always put you in some random fucking location where you're between the object that's coming at you and the tank?
Yeah. Alright, spot them, bro.
Like, I have to run.
Oh, never mind. You got someone in the tunnel behind you. Why am I always the one getting taken out? How many times now? Oh, again, in the tunnel. Oh, what the fuck, man? He's on the bridge. He's running across down the stairs now.
We have lost objective apples.
You're still alive, lad.
We have lost the sun. Retreat successful. Prepare to defend the sector.
Right here, brother. Oh my god, what a bunch of dumbasses. Yeah, don't just look at the guy. Yeah, with your finger on the trigger. You look real close. Tank? Oh, there's a tank on the other side of the bridge. Yeah, there's a tank on the other side of the bridge. Tank again. Oh man. Well, I'm taking out all their infantry though. Shit. They keep trying to lay down with machine guns and do what I'm doing, and I'm just doing it back to them harder.